Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how you can create a new user account on Windows 10. So one of the methods is to go to the control panel and go to the user accounts and then create a new account. However, Windows 10 has certainly changed a bit. So here is the new one. So first of all, go to the start and right click on it. Just simply click on it. And click on settings here. Now you will see a screen similar to this one. So Windows keeps updating, so it may be different, but the screen will be almost same. And you will find the setting, you'll find an option which is accounts. Click on accounts. Now here are your details. Now on the left hand side, go to the family and other users. Now here are two things that add a family member and add other users. So we are going to add other users. Click on add someone else to this PC. So it will take a bit of time. Now it is asking for an email or phone. So suppose we don't want to make our account with the Microsoft email or any other email or using the phone number. So click on this, I don't have this person's sign-in information. Now again, it is asking for another account name, that is email ID, to create a new account. So again, use a phone number instead, get a new email address. We don't want all these things, we simply want a username. Now click on this option which is saying add a user without a Microsoft account. Now add the username, enter a password. Now I can enter the security questions. Okay, so after filling up the security questions, click on next. Now you can see that under other users, you are able to see an account that is SatyaX, which is a local account. Now change account type. So if you want to, it is a local account and you want to change the account type, click here. Okay, so mainly there are two types of users, which are the standard user and administrator. So most of the people, I can have two accounts in my family. I want to give access, 100% access to all the things in my computer. So in that case, I will use the administrator one. And the standard one, if my friend is using any other, you know, outer member, something like that. So it will limit the use of certain features, such that he won't be able to uninstall applications and all that in the standard user. So I'm going to give it an administrator account. So this is how you can do it. So you have created a new account. So whenever you will shut down or reset, then you will be able to find the new user account. Thank you for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.